The person who placed this seal is by no means simple. Breaking this seal by force is nigh on impossible. Interesting. I suppose it's worth using my astrology on. Let me see. I see. So if you first, and then you... All right, it's open.
Holy moly, that's amazing! Now we just need to go back to Kat.
No need, no need. You have my utmost thanks.
You are?
Oh, I'm Goth, the owner of this house. I passed by the Adventurers Guild a while back, and Catherine told me about the matter. I never thought this troublesome seal would be dispelled so quickly.
Does that mean I can stay here?
Of course, of course. The facilities inside were just being left there anyway. I would be glad to have someone make use of them. To express my thanks, I shall rent this building to you at the lowest po-
Rent? I didn't hear anything about rent, and I helped out too.
Yes, of
course. I mean...
Paimon thinks Mona's misunderstood something.
I guess I don't have any other choice.
Great! Then...
Thanks for your help. Also, well, I'm very sorry, but I won't be able to do what I agreed to help you without the necessary tools and without new knowledge, but I promise that I'll do a reading for you first thing once I'm ready. Yes, I don't really know what to do, but I'll do my best. I wish you both safe travels. As for me, I need to think of the future as well.
How is she gonna make a living if she doesn't use astrology to make money? Maybe we should come back and check on her once in a while. It would really be bad if she fainted from hunger in there.